Hi all. So today we will see what is include and exclude option in Power BI. For that, I will create a single stack. I will create a simple stacked column chart. Okay, here we can see in the visualization page, stacked column chart. Just click on that and I will choose some fields. I will choose subcategory, sales, region wise. Okay, choose region wise, subcategory and sales. Okay. And here, when I'm taking a particular subcategory, suppose phone, we can see which region is having highest sale. Okay. Now, here we can see the phone is having the highest sale compared to east. That means the east region is having the highest sale compared to west region. Based on this color, we can identify, right? So, include and exclude option is both act like a filter. Okay. Suppose I am choosing some of the subcategory, some of the region. Suppose I am choosing this region, okay, based on different subcategories. And if I am clicking on this, we can see the include and exclude option. Okay. And I will choose include first. Now you can see these three are highlighted. That is, these three subcategories which I have chosen based on region wise is highlighted. So from this we can compare. Obviously we know which is having the highest sale, but in order to view them in a more clearly, we can use this include or exclude option. Okay, I will undo here. Here we are having undo option. So that is one thing. And when you move, when you click on something, suppose I have chosen phone on this central region, and here in the east region, no, west region, and I will just, after choosing, just right click. Just control plus click and right click here. We can see include option here. After that, you can see on the filter pane. In this filter plane, it has already filtered. The data is filtered. Okay. You can see it is, the data has been filtered. Okay. So it has, that is, this visual has been filtered. Okay. I will undo this again. It will, the filter part will be going. It won't be seeing again. We won't be seeing this filters again. So that is one thing. And exclude option means, suppose if I want to exclude this two, okay, suppose the best region of phone and chairs, I want to exclude with, just click on, select this, you can exclude this. Now you can't see that best region, phones and chairs, okay, how much sales it has done, okay, means automatically in the filter pane, it will be shown, okay, will be shown in this filter pane, okay. So that is about include and exclude option. Both are similar to filters. Okay, this include and exclude option act like filters. It is used to filter values visually. Okay, so a developer or a Power BI expert does not need to ask someone. Okay, you can do it. They can do it by themselves. Okay, this type of by using this type of option. Okay. If that means if a developer or Power BI expert does not need to be present. Okay, they can do it by themselves. So we use include and exclude option. Thank you. That's all for today's video. Thank you.